Hello everyone, my name is Nikki. I come from Las Forbes. So today I will talk about something I was successful at. I was successful at SMART because it happened 6 years ago. I really announced insurance and I didn't spend a lot of time to study. So I got a great seat at SMART. And it's a terrible thing before I am a good student at SMART. But when I come to middle school, I get a great seat at the first exam. I really suck. And my parents, my teacher, my classmates, they don't appropriate me because I spend a lot of time to play games and maybe play hockey. So they don't want to play with me or talk with me. So I think I have a chance. Because my teachers tell me, if you don't rebest yourself, no one else will rebest you. So this is the reason why I feel really upset, because this is the first time I see my teachers told me like that. Because I'm a good teacher, I am the good student before. So I think I have to change my mind. I have to change my habits. I don't want to spend more time to play game. I have to work hard. I work hard, I spend whole month just to stay at home to study math. So I got a grade A plus at math and a second exam. It's so amazing, and my classmates, my parents, my teacher feel really, really happy because I become a good student here. So I think what I learned from this experience that if you have a passion and you work hard, you can get a success. It's maybe in the future, in the next time. Yeah. So thank you for your attention.